Hello children, welcome back to my class. What did we learn in the previous class? Yes, we learnt about importance of learning good values. Isn't it children? As I told you in the previous class, the first value that we are going to imbibe in us is being responsible. Are you all ready, children? Yes, we will learn it along with a story. This is a story about Neha. Neha was given an assignment by the teacher to sow dry peas in a pot and to keep it in sunlight and water it daily. And also to show the plant to the teacher after a week. She went home and told this to her mother. Her mother gave her some dry peas and told her that it is your responsibility to take care of the plant and I will only guide you. Neha agreed to this and sowed the dry peas and watered the plant. The next day, Neha forgot about the peas. After a week, the teacher reminded the class to bring the plants the next day. Neha panicked for a moment, but then she remembered sowing the peas. She thought that her plant would have grown. After reaching home, Neha checked for the plants, but to her surprise, there was no plant. She screamed, "Oh, Mom!" Her mom came and told Neha to check with her classmates. So Neha visited her friend Poonam's house, where she was surprised to see that her friend Poonam's seeds had grown up into a beautiful plant. Poonam explained Neha that she had followed the teacher's advice, watered the seeds every day and kept them in sunlight. Neha returned home sadly and told her mother that we forgot to water the seeds. But her mother said, "Neha, I did remember, but I want you to learn your responsibility for your assignments." Neha could not submit her assignment, but she learnt a valuable lesson. What is that, children? Yes, being responsible. After hearing the story, will you all be responsible? Good. See you all in the next video. Bye, children.